Hi, I am Anuj Malhotra, aka Juna. Next few minutes, you'll be watching 2 months of my life in the Department of Medicine, SMIMS, Sikkim.
Hello. सो गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, प्रणाम, सत श्री अकाल, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। तो इट्स बीन अ लॉन्ग टाइम, बहुत दिन बाद मिल रहे हैं।
एज यू ऑल नो, आई एम डूइंग माई इंटर्नशिप फ्रॉम सेंट्रल रेफरल हॉस्पिटल CRH इन सिक्किम, एंड दिस हियर इज वन शॉर्ट व्लॉग अबाउट माई 60 डेज इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मेडिसिन।
इस साइड जाएंगे तो हमारा सर्जिकल ICU होगा, एंड सीधा जहाँ पे मेरा ड्यूटी है, MICU, मेडिसिन ICU। With my seniors, Dr. Rojesh, my final year PG, Sir Joyda, and Dr. Gunzang.
My seniors gave me the opportunity to learn and put up a central line myself. And एक intern का सपना होता है central line डालना। रमेश बाबू
का favorite?
नहीं, दीवी।
Hi.
Record कर रहा
है? नहीं।
The medicine department in our hospital is divided into 3 units, and we interns had to do 15 days of internship in each one of these units and 15 days in ICU.
पहचानते हैं
क्या, क्या कह रहे हो? दिस इज अवर वार्ड, हमारा मेडिसिन वार्ड होता है। दिस इज फीमेल मेडिसिन वार्ड हमारा, एंड डॉक्टर ऋषभ। हाय सिस्टर, ये हमारा प्यारा सा वर्किंग स्टेशन हमारा वार्ड का।
There was this one time when everybody in the ward started discussing that Dr. Rishabh and me, we both look identical to each other, like ki same same dikhte hai don. And then Rishabh and me were stating facts ki nahi dekho kitna difference hai, hum dono ka height mein difference hai, beard mein difference hai, eyes mein difference hai,
daadi ki zyada hai, aankhi ki
zyada. Internship in medicine department was full of moments, and this here is one of those special moments.
So today I'm gonna take your class on the topic malnutrition, and
yes, I was also provided with an opportunity to take a theory class for my juniors, and sachi bhai maza aaya tha.
Medicine posting khatam ho raha hai with a pizza. This Sunday khatam ho raha hai. To
medicine internship postings were not all about work, work and work. It was also about fun, and not just work wala fun, traveling wala fun bhi.
पैराग्लाइडिंग हो रही है सामने, बट पैराग्लाइडिंग नहीं, आज तो नहीं हो पाएगा।
आसमान की ऊंचाइयों में बंजागरी बोल के नीचे मैं जूना आपसे हेलो बोलते हुए हेलो।
This was the first time when I shot underwater with my camera. This is not the end, this is just the beginning, because medicine taught me exactly what I needed to learn. I thank everyone who was a part of this journey in these last 60 days. Thank you. I thank all the consultant doctors, SRs, JRs, everyone for their guidance and their teachings. Thank you so much.